ALS and NCOA requires you to bring every uniform. Well, you've got a head start. You'll definitely need your Air Force PT gear. During the colder months, don't forget your PT pants and jacket. You'll also need your utility uniform, approved hat, undershirt, blouse, trousers, belt, socks, boots, and cold weather or maternity uniform as needed. All set! Now your blues. You'll use those weekly at TEC. Cover, blouse, ribbons, name tag, badges, belt, socks, pants, and low quarters. Skirt, nylons, and pumps are optional for the ladies. White v-neck for men. And cold weather or maternity uniform as needed. Nice uniform! Also, you'll need your service dress, long sleeve blouse, tie or tie tab, service coat, name tag, ribbons, and badges. Looking sharp! If you're headed to ALS, don't forget a white button-up shirt, and ladies, your blue satin inverted V tie tab. Fantastic! Always check the AFI for any uniform changes, and now you're ready for training.